Shout out to my homebound. My name is Lele. Today we're gonna make a Tommy's cocktail. Very easy drink to make. Let's make one together. So first of all, guys, we're gonna need a mixing glass. And we're gonna start with 45 ml of mezcal. Be done. I have 30 ml of Aperol and 15 ml of maraschino liqueur. It's a still drink, so I'm gonna add some ice cube to our mixing glass. Always make sure your mixing glass is full of ice cubes. And let's give it a stir. So guys, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and share and like my videos. Thank you very much for the support. We're working for you guys. There's more video coming, more news. Stay tuned. There we go. So when you're stirring, guys, remember to stir from 17 to 20 seconds to get a perfect ratio of dilution. There we go. Let's get our glass ready. So with the julep, I'm gonna pour everything into our glass. Beautiful. For garnish, it's gonna be one maraschino cherry. There you go, guys. Enjoy your drink.